Doug, what's going on?
Water. Water.
For a close friend to show up unannounced? Why were you so out of breath?
It was just, look, it's hard to explain.
What are you talking about?
That.
It's just a power outage. They've been happening all day.
Get down!
What did you do?
What did I do?
Doug, take a breath. What's going on?
I don't know, Holly, okay? These past few days, everything has gone to shit. I mean, people are staring different. The birds don't sing, the wind doesn't blow. The little inconsequential things, they've stopped working.
You're just being paranoid. Everything's fine.
Stop!
There's no way to get hurt in here.
This isn't funny. You need to stop messing with me and tell me you're seeing this.
Seeing what? I only see you, Doug.
Why were you worried?
What?
Before, when I came in, you said you were worried.
Because I knew you weren't in a good state of mind, and I was worried about what you might do.
How did you know?
I just knew. Intuition, I guess.
You stay away from me.
I don't understand your fear. I only know as much as you do, Douglas.